Okay, guys, this is the Legacy World South House Open 2016 Women's Qualifying Match.
Our referee, Sarah McCracken.
Of England to serve, Hannah Craig of Ireland to receive. Best of five games, love all.
Emma, to get us underway here, starts off quickly, 1-0.
One love.
Busy crowd here today for the opening match of the day. Got matches all the way through the day until about 9 p.m. I want to say, so it's gonna be a long one.
Stroke to Customs.
It's gonna be a stroke.
Customs Baker.
Stroke to Customs Baker. Two love. Hand out. 1-2.
Hannah with the first point on the board. 1-2 here. There's the equaliser.
No left.
No left. 3-2.
We have an insect on the court. We have an insect. We've got an insect.
Yeah.
In my 2 years of commentating, I have never seen anything like this before. Hannah being Hannah being requested to kill the insect. You signed up for a squash match, but you got a show here.
3-2.
So here we are. 3-2.
3-2.
Hannah, after a slow start, gets the things back on track. We have a shout-out request from our number one seed in the women's draw, Ali Thompson. She's watching. Hello to her. Staying at my house as well, actually. She'll be on the couch. She doesn't know it yet, though. That was a good line shot.
Hand out. 4-3.
Getting into her groove now. This is actually our first ever PSA match. So big moment for the youngster. Oh, catches the lucky nick there. Bit of fortune.
5-3.
Staying in touch and distance. There we go.
Hand out, 6-4.
Yes, let.
Yes,
just
left.
A let there.
6-4.
Stroke to Customs Baker.
Stroke to Customs Baker. Hand out. 5-7.
If I'm not mistaken, that's Hannah's third stroke.
Yes, let.
Yes, let. 5-7.
Here. Hannah with the 360 spinning wheel kick. Emma's unorthodox, and that's tight. Yeah, she definitely has her own playing style. Hannah, a bit more conventional. 6-7. So Hannah's been the better player so far, but the scoreboard doesn't lie. It's very tight.
Yes, left. I need you to get through to the ball, please.
Yes, left.
Referee just saying contact was quite minimal there. Might not get another let next time. Got the benefit of it though. Boost comes in. Now playing in a lot of straight lines.
Stroke
it's going to be a stroke.
Stroke
yeah.
Hand
opens up 2-point advantage. 7-6. Yeah,
sorry,
it's 8-6.
Eight,
yeah, see, I was right. And there we were. There we go. Shot. Nice line there. Fading
nine,
into
six.
The corner. 9-6. Oh, bit of luck. Hannah seemed to apologise there before the ball even bounced twice. Very, very arrogant there. With the body serve. So, game ball here. Looks like she's going to close it out. Oh, she has messed it up. She smiles. 7-10, nope, still plenty of time to get the win.
Sorry, 7-10, game ball.
Dan Bergen's phone going off there. Terrible manners. No respect for the players. He laughs, but I'm glad he finds it funny, which I don't. And there it is, first game. Hannah Craig, 11-7 in 9 minutes.
15 seconds.
We're back here for round two. Hannah of the first round. 11-7. Here we go. Emma's starting off the second game as she started off the first game with a winner. Competitive. Playing some good.